I'll open up Chrome DevTools emulator and look at a mobile view of the Web Fundamentals site. I'll open Chrome, navigate to Web Fundamentals, then open the Chrome Developer Tools using Command Option J or Control Alt J. Next, I'll hit the emulator button. It's that phone-looking icon in the toolbar. Great, the emulator's ready to go. I can start loading pages and see how they look. But before I do, I like to dock the tools to the right side of the browser window. Since most phones are viewed in portrait, docking to the right side gives me the most amount of vertical space. The other thing I need to do is pick the device that I want to emulate. Chrome has a bunch of predefined devices that I can choose from. It automatically sets the viewport size, the user agent string, device pixel ratio, and enables touch emulation. If you're not familiar with some of these terms, don't worry. We'll cover them as part of this course. Now I can see how a page renders across different devices without ever leaving Chrome. Sweet. That looks about how I'd expect it. Chrome has several other things that it can emulate for you in the emulation panel. Hit Escape to bring it up. Why don't you go check out a few sites with different emulated devices and see how they behave? And don't forget to check out some of the other things that you can emulate while you're there.